Well, I would make the point that if we're going to have healthcare, it should be targeted based on the needs of people. I don't accept that the only way we can target healthcare assistance is by lazily, racially profiling people.